Hey guys, it's Angie. This is our next project. It's just a little table, real simple. And the good thing about this one is the top screws off. So it's gonna make it a little easier. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this little sander with some 120 sandpaper and sand it down a little bit. I'll be back. Okay, now I've got it scuffed up. I found this little jewel at the Goodwill store. I mean, there ain't a whole lot to it. But we're going to try to doll it up just a little bit. So what I'm going to use is some Rust-Oleum primer and get it sealed. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I've got a thin coat of primer on it. It's white. It's hard to see, ain't it? I'm going to let this dry, and then I want to use a 220 and go over it. Okay. Hey, guys. We're back. It's the next day. Everything's primed with two little coats of primer, some thin coats. Look at this mess. I've been trying a new technique. Everybody seems to be spinning those Sheely Art techniques, so I thought I'd try it. I've been practicing on some coasters. Some of them turned out all right. I'm definitely out of my comfort zone with this. But I figured we'll try the top that way. And if I don't like it, I can always scrape it off. I mean, some of these did pretty good. Oh, I've been out here forever. I have paint from head to toe. If I like this technique, I'm going to have to get one of those collapsible dog baths because it gets everywhere. So I'm going to set you up and we're going to spin this around, okay? Okay guys, this is number four. I tried that spinning it around. I couldn't get what I wanted, so I'm going back to something that I know. I've got my house paint down. Let's see, I'm going to put a pillow down for how I want it. So I'm going to go just like that. I'm going to start with Prussian blue. Not a pretty color. Four. Okay. I'll put a little bit of this yellow green. Okay. I mean, it's all thick, but a little thicker than normal. Okay. Next, we got some fluorescent blue. Violet. This is Amsterdam. We're going to drizzle a little bit of gold. Primary blue. Okay, I'm getting my hair dryer. Put our cell activator on there. We're ready to go. We got a lot happening. I'm gonna let it sit for a minute. That's crazy. He's still stuck. Let's sit for another sec. Okay, let's see what we got. I'd like to leave a little bit of negative space. Well, I hate to lose any of it. Slippery. You just have to play with it until you get what you want. I don't like that part right there. So off you go. I'm not crazy about that. That right there. Okay, bring it back around. Paint's too thin.
had a day of it. I was touching it over here. Too far. I think I overstretched it. Okay. I know you can't see this. No paint still. Thank you. get some off. I don't want it to crack. Okay, now I'm going to back down just a little bit. You know what? I think I'm going to leave it there. What do you think, guys? It's not exactly what I was looking for. Still pretty cool. Paint's trying to split up. Yes, I'm going to leave it there. A lot of paint on the underside. I'm going to bring you down and let you check it out. You wipe my paws. Okay, guys, here we go. It's got some pretty parts. That right there is gorgeous. I think I got my paints a little too thin. That's pretty. I managed to have a little bit of negative space. See if I can get the whole thing in here. I don't know what's wrong. Now, there's the whole thing. So I'm going to let this cure. It'll probably take a few days. Get it resined. Finish the bottom. And that'll be part two. What do you think? Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Have a great day. If you haven't already, subscribe and hit that notification bell. Y'all have a great day. Bye.